From the live music capital of the world, the Austin Music Network is proud to present the first annual Armadillo Homecoming Concert, taped live on Auditorium Shores on Sunday, September 4th, 1994, with Armadillo greats like new writers of the Purple Sage, Tracy Nelson, Maria Muldaur, Marsha Ball, Omar and the Howlers, Commander Cody, and many more. Too much fun.
This next performer started out about the same time I did. I met her on the gangplank of Noah's Ark. She was formerly known as Frida and the Fire Dogs many years ago. But she has worn very, very well with time. She's still doing very well. They have to pretty well wheel the Kingster out here on a gurney to do this at this hour. Her new album is called Blue House, Blue House. I picked that booger up. And for me, she's always felt like she's got a little bit of Hank Williams in her, and a little bit of Scott Joplin, and a little bit of Dr. John the Night Tripper. So let's give a big welcome for our own Marsha Ball.
sweet sugar, he's that tough love.
Thank you.
that's all you got to do. Just kiss me, baby. Just kiss me, baby. Baby. And baby, I'll be satisfied. You don't have to love me for a long time. Baby, just treat me nice and kind. Just kiss me, baby. Just kiss me, baby.
star, y'all. Sue Williams. tutus.